And I think that most of us do see it only in that snapshot of the journey. I think when we think of refugees, we do think of people crammed onto a boat or people